We're one day guys, we're here in Hamden or something. And yeah, there's like some really like museum kind of thing. It's like FIFA and all that shit. I was like, oh, you can make a museum, but I've never really done much for once, so it's kind of like felt pose imitating, but they actually have like FIFA, and I'm going to be putting Jack and FIFA in my Jack. Who's going to win?
What?
Am I going to win?
Hell
no. Right, where's you want to go? And yeah, let's do that. Beat me 1-0 today, but I'm gonna still come back to this room. Back room. Cheers, man. Guys, you don't know what actually happened there. What we're trying to do is, that was the entrance, the door opened, my dad opened there. That was the entrance to the actual pitch of the stadium, so you can go on the pitch from that angle. Like, you go up through the doors and the pitch is like right there. And, we're trying to get through it, and then again, the guys is like, where the heck are you going, basically? And, yes, why? I thought we were actually stupid, I thought we were gonna, no, that was actually, we wanted to go there because that was about the stadium. Yeah, in the pitch. Okay.
The way out? Oh, right. No, just upstairs.
Oh. Either way.
There's a toilet.
There's a toilet just in the entrance, just before the entrance to the museum. Ladies first one through the doors. Okay.
You've been spotted. If you did try to be a pure mental dad, try to break the rule and try to get to the season. I was getting my instrument outside, but it's raining and it rained. You met Charlie Puzz here once. Okay, cool. But good luck to you. So, I've got dinner now basically, and then going home to make some more videos. So, yeah.
Yeah, we happened, Jack. No.
Did you get the net finish? You know what? I'll play you in your game.
Oh, it's a game.
Mother versus Celtic for your 16. Oh, comment who wins before you watch it. So, like, pause the video right now. Comment who wins, and you see who wins.
I'll
win, obviously.
No, one time I beat him. It was 6-0.
Didn't he?
No, 6-2.
When was this? Neverland or something?
Pretty cool, man. Mum. This can't put your finger up there, so.
That's what it is.
Like, mum, my son. It's just pretty cool, baby. Some place, you know, shop mall or something. You can go with this. But my mum, it's not that. Well.
You filming, dude?
You filming, Dad?
I'm filming.
YouTube.
Just watch yourself.
What? Same guy, dump me, aye.
Honestly.
Seriously?
Aye.
But why?
See the one with the Armani taxi one?
Aye.
No, the white haired one, right?
Aye.
I'm just
blasting,
you have
another one. What did you do?
What'd you do, Dad? You want
to do the other one?
Are you filming?
Aye, I'm filming you.
Banter.
Check it out on Twitter, Dad, no?
Illuminati.
Follow Stephen Riley, one off on that on Twitter.
That's Steph Riley 7.
Steph Riley 7.
All the latest news and information.
Game the other track, Jack. Game. Farmers left me, so I've lost them. Don't know how my family went. I think I've lost them, to be honest. Seriously, I think I have. I don't know where they went. I walked into JD for like 2 seconds and I don't know where the fuck they went. So I'm kinda lost. But don't know if I'm gonna, to be honest. Really don't. Don't know where I'm going, but I'm gonna fuck it and wing it. But well, I actually don't know where they went, to be honest, but walk a bit. I don't even know.
Can we get
So you guys, this is back from the shopping centre thing where we were handing it there. It's pretty cool. Good family deal, you know what I mean? Gotta represent the fam. And you're out there in the day and I've just started to download the Doom beta. I'm gonna play that, I'm gonna stream it tonight I think. And I downloaded it on Steam. Maybe I'm gonna make a video on it. So I can get some new games on the channel. I'll do a video on it and I'm going to put a stream tonight, so yeah, tune in to the stream. But you probably, it's quite stupid me saying this because you probably won't, you don't see this video for another tomorrow's video. You saw that, me, I saw the vlog yesterday, it was enjoyed, it's pretty good. And so yeah, we all had a good day, and yeah, man, it was pretty good, with the family and that. Came out of Alba's day as well, it's really quite good, it gets you out, you know what I mean. So yeah, hope you see. People talk about the video I made about for your happiness kind of thing. was quite good. I try to be like a motivational kind of person. This lighting's quite fucking bad, isn't it? So, yeah. So I'm going to do an outro here. So, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please smash that like button. And if you want more daily vlogs, smash the like button, share with your friends, whatever you want to do. And yeah, I'll see you tomorrow with another video. Harry! Oh, what the? Look, he's been whispering an hour and it's not. Oh my god. Hurry up as well. Please, hurry up.